Hey there, creators! We've got some good news for you. YouTube now offers playback in up to 60 frames per second. If you've been itching to upload that motion-intense footage of your recent gameplay, now's the time to do it. Let's say you have a video in 60 frames per second you want to upload to YouTube. You can upload the video just like any other video. There's no extra steps needed. We'll handle processing the video in its native frame rate. Once it's processed, you're now set to watch your ultra-smooth video on browsers and game consoles that support high frame rate playback. When playing the video, be sure to set the resolution to either 720p or 1080p so you can see the higher frame rate. You'll see it's been uploaded correctly if the dropdown shows a 60 next to the resolution. To see if your browser or console supports high frame rate playback, just click on the info card in the corner. And that's all there is to it. So if you have some awesome videos you want to share, start uploading now. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe for more YouTube tips and tricks.